Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Now tell me, who doesn't love winters? I think most of us do, and I can't really think of any reason why not to. And as we all know that winter season is the time for all the flamboyant weddings, and just because it's cold, you can't really let go of your beautiful, pretty ethnic outfits. All you have to do is just find a middle ground so as to you don't even feel cold and you don't freeze to death, and you also look chic and beautiful at the same time. Intrigued? Here are some tips that you can actually follow during winters for the wedding season. The first tip is to wear a cropped sweater instead of a blouse with a sari or with a lehenga. Now the trick here is that white and black colors go with most of the saris that you would have in your closet. But in my case, what I've done is I've kind of created a contrast color here. I've color blocked using one color that I picked from the sari, and I'm wearing a pink cropped sweater, and I think it's going really well with the entire look. Now you can just do this in a very smart way, though this is a very tricky thing, but if you don't really disturb the color palette that's going with your outfit, then it's really good to go with. So what I'm doing is I'm wearing a velvet shawl and I draped it across my body so that I don't really feel cold. You can also wear a pashmina or a semi-pashmina shawl, but I'm wearing a velvet shawl because I thought that this maroon color is going really well with my suit, and it kind of kept me really warm at the same time. You can also try to cover yourself with shrugs and jacket. So no matter whatever outfit you're wearing underneath, just wear a long shrug or a long jacket. You can do a complete monotoned look, you can do color blocking, you can just contrast it. I'm wearing a yellow jacket which is made of silk, so it's really warm, and I color blocked it with the outfit that I was wearing underneath. Now this beautiful trick that I really like to do, it's actually a secret, to wear a warmer, like an under warmer, under a shirt, which you can combine with skirts or maybe palazzo pants or even a sari. So what I am doing here is I have worn a white shirt with my yellow skirt and I'm wearing a warmer underneath. So that will really keep me warm, and the shirt looks really fancy. So this is, I think, the best way to do fusion of Indian and Western. And also white shirt is like something that everyone has in their wardrobes, and it looks perfect with any color, any outfit, anything. So white shirt is something that goes with anything and everything. Another very recent fashion trend that has started is, and it really works, that you can wear your dupatta the other way around from the back. Now what this trick does is, by doing this technique, you're covering your back, you're covering your shoulders, your arms, so you don't really feel cold there, and you can just drape it from the backwards and pin it up. So this is going to really relatively protect you from the wind or cold. One of the most basic tricks to rock ethnic outfits during the winter season is to make the right choices when it comes to the fabrics that you're wearing. So silk is one fabric which will really keep you warm. Velvet is another warm fabric. So you can actually make the right choices when it comes to the fabric, and it's going to make you really cozy. It's going to keep you covered. It's not going to make you feel extra cold, and it looks elegant. So for example, here I'm wearing a pure raw silk suit. So it's actually very good for winter season. So I hope you enjoyed these little tricks that you can follow when it comes to wearing ethnic outfits, Indian outfits during the cold season. If you follow these tips, then let me know in the comment section, and like, share and subscribe. I will see you super soon. Bye.